Players, an announcement behind the line. We start this match in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
50-second auto period is now underway for qualification match number 43. Blue Alliance, though, scoring up a storm, it looks like. Team Kikamana gets another one in for the Blue Alliance. 3 for the Red, so it looks like all, at least, those teams got one each. And now it's time for the teleoperator period. Looks like 2465 is going to rush over to the source station and get one from their human player. 368 puts one inside the amp. And 2465 puts another one inside the speaker. 7 of 8, 8 of 8 right now for the Blue Alliance. As Red tries to play a little bit of catch up, trying to get those melodies. Cooperation for both teams are already on. One gets dropped down for the Blue Alliance. As Team Kikamana puts it inside of their robot. 2441 having a little bit of trouble moving around, but now Team Kikamana gonna do what they always do. If they have that one partner that can shoot high, you're gonna throw it all the way across the arena for their partners to score. They'll throw a few over and take one for themselves, putting another one up high. Red Alliance is now amplified for their bonuses now into the speaker. Plays a little bit of catch up now. It's a 3-point differential. Make that a 4-point differential now. There's a little bit of scoring now for Blue. About a little over a minute to go. Another being shot over by Blue. The Kauai bot's gonna try to pick that up and score for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance, though, in the meantime, Eovotix and the Shark bots trying to make sure that the Red Alliance is able to play catch up. 45 seconds to go. Blue gets amplified. Now Red gets an amplified as well. The melody bonus for the Blue Alliance is now complete. That's at least one ranking point now. The Red Alliance scores for the speaker are going to be amplified a little bit. Another note goes inside the speaker. 14 of 15 now. Just one more for that melody bonus and that all-important ranking point. 25 seconds to go. We're nearing the protection period of the stages. That means protection is now in play for those stages. We're gonna see those spotlights thrown as well. Red Alliance all over 3. Can Blue get one? Almost for Blue. Almost twice. But closer to constant horseshoes and hand grenades. One trap being put in as well by Team Kikamana. Thus ends qualification.
Lights on, into the scoreboard we go. Down the DRS, down the straight line. Final score 72 to 54, an 18-point win here, courtesy of only a win by 3 on the speaker, 42 to 39. However, some stage points gives them a good amount of points, as well as penalty points to help them out as well, which means standing.